It's time for Pop News with Lara, so get comfortable.
Let's bring the happy people. Let's do this. Good morning to you all. We're going to begin by highlighting another helper, Ryan Reynolds, using his aviation gin to help bartenders who are currently out of work. Reynolds announcing on social media, quote, until May 1st, for every bottle of aviation ordered online, we will donate 30% of proceeds as a tip to your bartenders who really miss you, by the way. The proceeds, starting with $15,000 tip from Reynolds, will be donated directly to the U.S. Bartender Guild and distributed to all of those affected by the shutdown of bars across the country. And it looks like Reynolds has started a trend. Breaking Bad alums Bryan Cranston and Aaron Paul, who co-own Dos Hombres Mezcal, are doing the same, announcing they too will donate 30% of all proceeds from online orders, posting this photo, encouraging all other brands to, hey, do the same.
Great idea.
That's fantastic.
Congratulations, guys. Thank you so much for your efforts. Also want to talk about global superstar pop band BTS. They have a fun way to pass the time for you, teaching fans how to speak Korean. The guys saying they hope it will help fans better understand the lyrics of their hit songs that we all love to sing along to. So they're doing a video series called Learn Korean with BTS, using footage from some of their videos to make the experience a little more fun. The videos are about 3 minutes long, and they introduce simple Korean grammar and expressions. A new video will be released every Monday. You can watch them on the Weverse app.
That's cool. I learned 감사합니다 when I was there in South Korea, but that's the only thing I can say.
What did it mean?
감사합니다. Thank you.
감사합니다.
I probably said it wrong, but
thank
I tried.
Thank you for sharing that. 감사합니다. A lot of posts on social media from women talking about what life might look like without their usual beautification routines, like this one. A woman describing what her hair, brows, nails, and eyelashes are probably going to look like. But ladies, it's not just us dealing with this new normal. Guys are in the trenches with us. In fact, comedian Kevin Hart has declared he's going gray, and he's proud of it. On his new Instagram series, Confessions from the Heart, the comedian sporting a salt and pepper beard, revealing he normally dyes his hair regularly, but he will let it be now that he is on hiatus. And speaking of beards, comedian Jim Carrey wants guys everywhere to join him in growing one until we all go back to work, writing on Twitter, quote, normally, I try to stay on the cutting edge of entertainment. Now I shall conquer the uncutting edge. Please join me adding the hashtag, let's grow together.
Andrew, no. I say no to that. Don't even think about it.
We'll be watching Jim. You can follow his journey on his account. And finally, consider it one of the hazards of happiness. Meet Rolo, the dog who sprained his tail due to overwagging. Like so many pets, Rolo has been in a state of euphoria now that his humans are home all day. The dachshund was seen by a vet who says he should be back to full wagging within a week. You can follow his journey on the Rolo the Hot Dog Instagram account. Rolo, we hope you feel better.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.